I don't wish to sound emotive over some old locomotive that was saved from being scrapped and pulled apart. But if I start to wipe my eye, or whisper low, or breathe a sigh, it's because an old steam engine touched my heart. It was 1935 when this engine came alive to serve the London, Midland, Scottish railway line. But after 30 years of toil, no more water could she boil, just a cold and lifeless icon of the time. Railway enthusiasts will tell you rightly, I'm speaking of a 460 class 5XP. And with a nameplate affixed, number 5596 became Bahamas Stanyard Jubilee. She languished out of use, left to rust, receive abuse, until one man's idea made him say, let's put her back in steam. That was Alan Bidder's dream. He struck the match that lit the fire that burns today. He struck the match that lit the fire that burns today.